cleanly away, and the crowd instantly getting behind Shaunae Miller-Ubio, who's already eaten into the ground of Kaczmarek on her right, picking off the athletes, has run a really smart and very aggressive 100 metres. Is this perhaps one of the models that she was talking about? Also going well, Kielbyszynska up on the shoulder of Kofiel. But it's Miller-Ubio with just over 200 metres to go, who's going to come through in the latter stages with a clear lead. Lieke Klaver also going well for the Netherlands on the outside. But it's Miller-Ubio now starting to turn on the gas. This elegant 6 foot tall Bahamian has a little look to the right just to see. She's got clear daylight and she's stretching away, stretching the stride out. Kielbyszynska is winning the Battle of the Poles in second place. And Miller-Ubio now just shutting down. The time doesn't matter really. 50.10 for the record is the winning time, but goodness me, she shut down with 20 metres to spare. The race was won in the early stages. That was a very aggressive opening 100, and the job was done with 200 to go. 50.10, and Miller-Ubio gets her first win of the season.